All right, what's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and we are going to go after Gambit with the stacked deck. Looks like we have to beat three of these. Clear it once, and we unlock Gambit. Win streak is six. All right, so we're probably only going to unlock Gambit here. Defeat Electra. There are only 30 seconds of the clock. You can earn more by defeating enemies. The stronger the foe, the more you earn. Danger room hazards are active.
Perhaps the last session was, as the New Mutants might say, a bit too chill.
New Mutants might say too chill.
Let's turn up the heat with a program produced by our favorite kinetic cage, shall we?
Oh my god.
Level up.
And that's how we did it in the 90s, kids.
Where am I going? Oh, over there. This is annoying. I hate the bomb throwers. So they amped up the bomb throwers. Oh my god. This is like the worst part of the game, is these people that just sit here and throw bombs nonstop. Oh my god. And now you have to battle the, battle the camera angle. That could have been worse. Oh, I hated that one, I'm gonna be honest with you. Alright, defeat Bullseye and Claw. Abilities and synergies deal more damage. Roller attacks deal reduced damage. Okay.
Perhaps you should protect yourself from this parade of powerful projectiles.
I would love to just sit here and keep using Iceman, but I have such stronger characters, you know? Oh, maybe I'll actually... I don't know if I'll do enough damage in the Gambit boss battle, but we'll see. Defeat Gambit when he appears. You have 5 minutes.
Monsieur LeBeau, will you make sure our esteemed allies are unable to steal success quite so quickly? Merci. I have no clue that my chaotic creations would be so amazingly attractive.
That's going on.
He's gone.
god, the camera's killing me.
Your armies. Thor shall smite them all.
All right, so we unlock Gambit. And oh, look at that. So close to getting the second one. Not a big deal.
Be careful now. Gambit got a way of stealing hearts.
All right, so we have unlocked Gambit. So let's go back and check him out. First things first, let's go into the Shield Depot. We're gonna buy some XP. So mon frère can level up. Thank God I have... Oh, I don't have a lot of credits. Yikes. I was about to say, thank God I have a lot of credits, but I guess I don't. Huh. Whoopsie. Well, I guess Moon Knight's gotta go. We get Gambit at level 31. Team. And there he is. The Rajon Cajon. Alright. Let's do that. We get him up to like level 65 or so. Or 60.
Level up.
Man, I thought I had way more gold than that. All right, so we'll go into here. Ability info, luck of the draw, kinetic burst, dangerous ground, and deadly deal. Alright, so let's go check them out. Alright, so... Oh, that was cool. So you can basically keep throwing the cards. Oh, that's jump. Right. Oh, it's heavy attack. Oh, that kind of pushes him off.
That's an unlucky hand.
I like the slam attack. That seems to be the main synergy that he's doing with Iceman. I don't have any ISO 8s assigned to him. I like that. I don't know who that synergy. Oh, death synergizing with this. All camera is killing me. He died.
Here comes the big chill.
Everything seems to be getting interrupted. So the one thing I noticed is he was getting interrupted a lot, but hey, we got through it, and there you go. There's some Gambit gameplay. We got him unlocked. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you.